Hey guys, welcome, and here we are inside the rustic old barn, and now we've gotten rid of a few panels. They went bye-bye, and we've cleared up a little bit of space, so this new space will be turned into our new studio for doing our video vlogs, and so we're setting up a video mixing system, and we have some flat screens. I got a bunch of them around here. We're going to put a few of them up here to do, you know, kind of newscasty kind of looking stuff. I got the drum set that'll be in here somewhere because I always got to have my drum set first. Oops. And then there's a bunch of crap back there that's going to get covered over, but this is the start of it, and it's a big deal because we got this basically cleaned out. A lot of the lighting and stuff is over here still. We got some bikes and stuff in here, but whatever. We're going to have it turned into the new Hysteria City Studios here real soon. And we should have some pretty cool guests and other things going on. We're going to do some projects and take you right along with us as we prepare for the 2013 Halloween season.